If you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo.
Hi guys, Coach Maddie here. Welcome back. Today's lesson, we're going to be continuing on with our static ball handling. We're going to focus on pound dribbles, knee crossovers like we did in our crossover progression, and then we're going to be combining the two. So let's get into it. For this drill, we're going to be doing pound dribbles. There's no modification for this. This is for all ages and levels. So we're going to start with 10 dribbles with our knee outside our feet. Standing up, 10 waist height, and then 10 shoulder height. Keeping your head up, keeping your butt down, and make sure your feet are sort of apart. We dribble at our side so that we can protect the ball from the defender. For this drill, we're going to be doing 10 knee, 10 waist, and then 10 high, 3 times on both sides. So let's get started. Ready? You can do it with me. Ready? Go. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's okay to make mistakes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Make sure our butt's down. So we're going to do it again. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now we're going to swap sides. Ready? Make sure our butt's down and we're keeping our eyes up. Ready? Make sure we're dribbling outside our knee, outside our foot. Now we're going to go 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job on completing that drill. Next drill. So like we did in stage 3 of the crossover progression up here, the link is up there if you want to watch that video, we did knee to the knee crossovers. Like that. Make sure that we're in a wide stance. Make sure that crossing, we're looking up and our back is not hunched over, it's up straight. We're going to do that for 30 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go. Look up. Look up. It's okay. Come. Push yourself. Push yourself outside of your comfort zone. The only way you get better is to push yourself. Right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good job. Now that we've done our crossover progression and our pound dribbles, we're going to put them together. So we're going to find our spot, get low, get our feet shoulder at the part, and be on the balls of our feet. Make sure that our back is straight, not hunched over. So from here, we're going to be doing a knee pound and then cross. So it should look like this. I want you to pound the ball in the floor. You can go at your own pace. It's okay if you can't do it. For beginners, I want you to look down. For the more advanced people and the people who think they can do it very well, I want you to look up. So we're going to do that for 30 seconds. So are we ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Pound that ball in. Thank you. side, bounce the left side of your leg. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, good job on completing this drill.
Thank you for completing my lesson on static ball handling part 3, pound dribbles and crossovers. Stay tuned for my next week's lesson on two-handed passing fundamentals. Coach Maddie, out.
You better lose yourself in the music, the moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot.